The National Aquarium here in Baltimore announces the arrival of a new permanent resident, Meet Kai. She's a juvenile green sea turtle. She was injured by a boat and was taken in by the South Carolina Aquarium.
However, she outgrew her space there, and so she was transferred to the National Aquarium in October, where apparently there's plenty of space for her to live.
Kai will serve as an ambassador for green sea turtles everywhere and help to spread awareness about the threats that they face.